had out, said Europe's leaders, is out. They want to start the Brexit process now, not in October, as David Cameron suggests. Frustration, then, for the Brussels bigwigs at Cameron, at Brexit, and at the question of this British journalist. Is this the beginning of the end of the European Union?
No.
No, said the President of the European Commission, and marched out. His refusal to properly answer my question is indicative, you could say, of the aloof Brussels attitude critics so dislike.